What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I sure hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. Bonus video today, everyone. I'm just going to throw this quick video up, I think probably Sunday evening, maybe. Really, really quick unboxing video. I have these two trucks just lying around, I guess. I got the Bigfoot right there, and I finally found the Hound Hauler. Finally, I'm gonna unbox both of these, and we're gonna go out on the Wrecking Raceway, and we're gonna do a quick best of three contest to see which one of these two trucks is the best, the master truck, we'll say. Which one is the best truck? Who do you think? Is it Hound Hauler, or is it this Bigfoot right here? We're gonna get into the Bigfoot right away. Let's pop this open just like that. We get the green crushed car right there. Let me set that down right there, and there we go. We have this Bigfoot right here. Now, first of all, everyone, I have no idea what this 75 is in reference to. If you know, put it in the comments. It is a Midwest Madness body. We have that really cool exposed engine, chromed out chassis, yellow roll cage with these white rims. Yeah, it says 75 on it. I don't know what that, I don't know. Looks like it has a self portrait right there on the roof. Very cool. Now, speaking of cool, we got the Hound Hauler right here. Also comes with this really cool crushed die cast, which I already have, but it's always cool to have more of those. Pump this in like that. Let's just rip it open, kind of like, come on. There we go. Okay, calm down. Let's get that out of there. Let's take a look at the yellow crushed car. This is a metal die cast crushed car, and this one, hang on, it's hard to see with all this yellow. This one is called the Sudden Stop. Yep. I'll say. Let's check out the Hound Hauler here, everyone. Finally found a Hound Hauler. I'm very excited. Well, maybe not that excited. Check out those teal rims and beadlock right there. We've also got this chromed out roll cage. Both of the trucks have chromed roll cages. This one has a green... That's a chassis. Chromed chassis with the green roll cage. Unbelievable, people. Unbelievable. We're getting all tongue-tied here. Hound Hauler right there. This is like the dog pound truck. Look at these dogs. Look at this one right here. It's going, ow! And there's like a chihuahua right there or something. I'm not gonna lie, this is actually a pretty sad scene on the side of this. The artwork is repeated on the other side. Let's take these two trucks outside to the Wrecking Raceway and let's have a quick contest. Which one do you think's gonna win? Lock in your votes, you degenerates. We are outside on the Wrecking Raceway, everyone. I don't really know if we have to go over it, but we will. For those of you who don't know what's about to happen here, there's going to be a best 2 out of 3 contest between Bigfoot and Hound Hauler right here. The lifting gate here will be lifted. The trucks will rumble down here over the rumble cars. They will crisscross, busting through the gate through the crocodile pit right there. They will crisscross once again over this bridge-looking thing, and one truck will enter the skull. And it must be popped open. Oh, careful now. It must be popped open just like that. The skull must be popped open, everyone. Lanes are reversed after each contest, and there must be a winner. We do not measure for distance around here. Let me reset everything. Let's get this skull all nice and closed up right there. Let's close up the gate as best we can, and we'll come over here. Race number one. Hound Hauler. Crocodile Pit strikes again. First race belongs to Hound Hauler. Lanes are reversed. Race number two. Hound Hauler takes it. I don't know what happened to Bigfoot, if he was tripped up or just, I don't know, lost control, but he definitely got trounced by Hound Hauler in this contest. Race number two, winning bragging rights on this day is Hound Hauler. Bigfoot just didn't show up. I don't know what's up with that 75 truck. Like I said, if you know, sound off in the comments. That's the whole video, everyone. Little bonus vid here. Kind of fun. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed making making it. I will continue to make Hot Wheels related content and all types of other content for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high out there. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be both awesome and epic. Cut the camera. Cut the feed to the raceway. I am done. See ya!